As the ball drops and the confetti is all swept up, there's another New Year's tradition. Thousands swarmed the traditional Rose Parade route Tuesday for an event that this year included a nearly 5.5-mile parade route. Still, to have front row seats, you had to get up early.
I've been here since about 7:30.
Passport to the Worlds was the theme of this, the 119th annual Rose celebration held on the first day of the year.
I'm really excited. Just taking all the photos. And it's a really great experience.
The parade featured a total of 46 floats, 21 marching bands, and 18 equestrian units. And for revelers, there's always a favorite. But there were many that gathered for a different reason. Dozens of anti-war protesters led by peace mom Cindy Sheehan staked out spots across from television cameras. Police did make arrests throughout the day, as over 1,200 law enforcement officials were assigned to the parade route. As the crowds here were bathed in the California morning sun, many football fans got ready for the annual Rose Bowl game between the University of Southern California Trojans and Illinois Fighting Illini. Mike Gracia, The Associated Press.